What I love most about working at Nutanix is for sure the team effort. From the beginning, you have a feeling that you're trying to achieve the same goal, and everyone in the team, no matter where located, is working together to achieve that and helping you achieving that. And that's something very unique and awesome. I work at Nutanix as a sales development representative.
My role at Nutanix is SDR.
I work as a sales development representative at Nutanix in Munich.
So basically my role consists of acquiring a lot of new customers.
Generating qualified meetings with global and strategic accounts.
And business development with the existing customers through generation of meetings.
The inside sales team here is structured within two different roles basically. One role is the sales development representatives team. They are assigned with the task to create appointments, ultimately creating pipeline for the German region or the central region. The other part of the team is the inside account executives. They are assigned with basically the task of closing pipeline, developing opportunities, and at the end, ultimately developing customer accounts.
I was really inspired by the culture that we have here at Nutanix, which is humble, hungry, honest with heart. Besides that, you have the possibility to expand your professional and personal horizon.
It's just very open-minded. You can bring in a lot of ideas yourself, which is awesome, especially when you talk to not only managers, but colleagues, peers, and there's always discussion going on. I think that's something which is very unique.
It's very family-oriented. Everyone is hungry to grow. Everyone wants to make value.
We are in constant, let's say, discussion with the management. That means that when we have problems, the management is coming up to us and is not confronting us about it, but they ask us rather where the problem lies.
My manager, my IA colleague and my account manager, they're always there to help me with the technical topics that I don't know. Recently, my colleague has helped me to run a Nutanix demo for one of my customers, and that was very helpful of him.
One of my personal priorities within my role consists within cleaning any obstacles out of the way of any sales rep, either it's in the SDR role or the IAE role, and helping them being successful, as well as offering opportunities to develop their skills, their career further.
Our office is at one of the nicest locations in Munich. It's very green, it's very close to the city center.
We just moved here, it's brand new, everything. We got nice meeting rooms, which are if you want to have like a quiet conversation. However, we also are in a big room together, so if there are questions for each other, you can always just talk to each other, which is super nice.
Due to the fact that Nutanix stresses on being socially responsible, you also as an individual working for Nutanix get the idea that you are important. You feel like you're part of something bigger, that you are part of the Nutanix family, which is great.
It's still a very young company, it's a very agile company, and it's a company where you definitely can not only enhance your knowledge about IT issues, but also just grow as a person. I think that's something which is really cool.
Nutanix gives you wings to fly. Nutanix has a lot of potential to grow, and it will definitely help you build your career.
If I could sum up Nutanix in one word, it would be teamwork.
Excitement.
Diversity.
This is a fantastic place to be. It's actually the right moment now, as we are in a phase where we are growing massively. We are really seeing that we are very well received by customers and by our complete ecosystem. We are having a lot of successes within the last time, especially in the inside sales team.